Hello and welcome to Competition Comedy's most awaited FTR 3.0, specially for English medium students. My name is Pokhraj Giri, and in this FTR, I'll be covering the section Chhattisgarh General Studies. In the last lecture of our FTR, we saw some of the very important questions from the section General Introduction of Chhattisgarh. And in this lecture, we'll see some of the important questions, specially from the Sarguja Division. Now, I'll tell you one thing. In this FTR, I have included 5 topics, namely the divisions of Chhattisgarh, so that we can go in depth regarding the archaeological sites, tourist destinations, and the rivers and waterfalls of these divisions. So let's start with our question number 1. So in the first question, we have the remains of famous Panchayatan style of Shiv temple is found from. So in the question, it has been asked that the remains of the famous Panchayatan style of Shiv temple have been found from. Now I'll tell you, if we talk about Sarguja Division, we have to know about 2 styles of architecture. First is Panchayatan, and in English we can call it as Panchayatana style of architecture. And second is Kuriya Jhorki style of architecture. In the Panchayatan style of architecture, actually a main shrine is surrounded by 4 subsidiary shrines over a plinth. Plinth is a large piece of rock. So in a large piece of rock, we actually have 5 temples, and hence is known as Panchayatan style of architecture. While in the Kuriya Jhorki style of architecture, instead of 1 large temple, many small temples are made. So this Panchayatan style of architecture can be seen at Deepadi, while the Kuriya Jhorki style of architecture can be seen at Maheshpur. Now, if we look at the map of this Sarguja Division, in the Balrampur district on the banks of River Kanhar is situated a famous archaeological site whose name is Deepadi. While Maheshpur is situated in the Sarguja district. This is Maheshpur. I told you that Deepadi is situated on the banks of River Kanhar, while Maheshpur is situated on the banks of River Rihand. So you have to remember Panchayatan style of architecture is related to Deepadi, and the remains of a Panchayatan style Shiv temple has been found from Deepadi. Okay, so if at all you ever come across this question regarding the Panchayatan style Shiv temple, you have to remember Deepadi. Now, apart from this Panchayatan style Shiv temple, what other things are famous in Deepadi? The other things that are famous in Deepadi are Urao Tola Shiv temple. Then we have a very special idol of Mahishasur Mardini. We also have Savant Sarna entry gate, and we also have Borjo Tila. So these are some of the things which are famous in Deepadi. So this explanation was all about your question number 1. So coming back to the question, we all know that this Panchayatan style Shiv temple is famously found at Deepadi. So what will be your answer? Your answer will be option number A, Deepadi. Now we have a second question. The second question says, the latest findings related to the fertility cult in Chhattisgarh have been discovered from. Now, first of all, let us understand what is this fertility cult. So fertility cult is the time actually when it is believed that the humans would have conceptualized fertilization in the nature for the first time. And this period refers approximately to 2.5 to 3 lakh years back. Now, very important thing that I am telling you about this fertility cult is it is the only location in India from where the findings of these fertility cult have been discovered. And they have been discovered from Jashpur district of Chhattisgarh, which is your option number A. Now, if we look at the map of this Sarguja division, this is our Jashpur district. And in Jashpur district, we have two locations, which are Desh, Dekha and Damera. So, findings of the fertility cult have been discovered from Desh, Dekha and Damera in the Jashpur district of Chhattisgarh. So, this was all about our question number 2. Let's move to the question number 3. In the question number 3, we have to match the columns wherein we have waterfalls in one column and the rivers in another column. So, what are the waterfalls that we have? First is Amrit Dhara, second is Ram Da, third is Gullu, and then we have the Kundru Ghag waterfall. Now, what we'll do is we'll jump into the map of the Sarguja division so that we can understand this question in the better manner. So, this is the map of Sarguja division of Chhattisgarh. So, first waterfall that we had was Amrit Dhara, and this Amrit Dhara is situated in the Koria district of Chhattisgarh, and it is situated on River Hasdev. Which river? River Hasdev. To the east of this Koria district, we have our Surajpur district. And in the Surajpur district, we have this Kundru Ghag falls on River Pingla. Which river? River Pingla. Now, once again, coming back to the Koria district, we have another waterfall, that is Ram Dah falls over the river Banas, or I should say on River Banas. And next we have the Gullu Falls, and Gullu Falls is situated on River Ib. So we have seen all the 4 waterfalls district wise and river wise. So we saw Amrit Dhara is situated on the River Hasdev, we saw Ram Da is situated on River Banas, we saw Kundru Ghag waterfalls on River Pingla, and we saw Gullu Falls on River Ib. Now, coming back to the question, so this Amrit Dhara is actually matching Hasdev, Ram Da with Banas, Gullu Falls with River Ib, and Kundru Ghag Falls with River Pingla. So, what is the sequence that we have? We have A2, then we have B1, then we have C4, and finally D3. So, we have A2, B1, C4, D3. Now, let's try and match this with our options. So, in our option number C, we have A2, B1, C4 and D3. Hence, option number C will be the correct option. So, I hope question number 3 is clear now. Now, let's move to the question number 4. In our question number 4, we have which of the following rivers make interstate boundary between Chhattisgarh and Jharkhand. And we have been given 4 rivers, Hasdev, Rihand, Kanhar and Ib River. Now, let's try and solve this question with the help of map. First of all, we have to know about the Chhattisgarh-Jharkhand boundary. So, if we talk about the neighbors of Chhattisgarh, the northernmost neighbor is Uttar Pradesh, and in the clockwise direction to the Uttar Pradesh, we have Jharkhand. And this Jharkhand touches 2 districts of Chhattisgarh. First is Balrampur and second is Jashpur. So, these 2 districts are actually making the border between Chhattisgarh and Jharkhand. And which are those 2 districts? These are Balrampur and Jashpur districts. Now, let's talk about the rivers. The first river that we have is River Hasdev. River Hasdev originates from Kemur Peak in the Koria district. एंड इट फ्लोज साउथवर्ड्स. सो दिस इज रिवर हसदेव. So there is no question of Hasdev making Chhattisgarh and Jharkhand boundary. So we can eliminate Hasdev river. Now second is river Rihand. It originates from the Matringa peak in the Sarguja district and it flows almost, you can say, northwards, crosses the Surajpur district and moves out of Chhattisgarh. Once again, you can see this is river Rihand and I don't think there is any question that this Rihand will make Chhattisgarh and Jharkhand border. Now, next is river Ib. River Ib originates from Khurja peak in the Jashpur district. So, this is river Ib. Once again, it does not make Chhattisgarh and Jharkhand border. Finally, we have river Kanhar, which originates from the Bakhona peak and it flows northwards, enters into the Balrampur district and makes the border between Chhattisgarh and Jharkhand. This is river Kanhar. So coming back to the question, we saw Hasdev does not make the boundary between Jharkhand. The same thing happens with river Rihand and the same thing happens with river Ib. While Kanhar river does make the Chhattisgarh and Jharkhand border. Hence, the correct option would be option number C. So this completes our question number 4. Now let's move to the question number 5. Now, once again, in question number 5, we have matched the columns, but this time around, we have rivers in one column and we have archaeological sites in the other column. So, we have river Hasdev, river Rihand and river Kanhar. First of all, what we shall do is, we will plot these rivers in the map of the Sarguja division. So, talking about river Hasdev, it originates from the Kaimur Hills and it flows southwards. This is river Hasdev. We saw about river Rihand that it originates from the Matringa peak and it flows northwards. This is river Rihand. And we saw river Kanhar originating from the Bakhona peak, moving into Balrampur and making Chhattisgarh Jharkhand border. This is river Kanhar. Now talking about the archaeological sites, on the banks of river Hasdev, an archaeological site is situated which is named as Chippi. You might not find this archaeological site in the books. It is a very important and a very new archaeological site of Chhattisgarh. On the banks of Rihand is situated Maheshpur. It is once again an archaeological site and we saw Kuria Jhorki style of architecture from Maheshpur. And on the banks of river Kanhar but in the Balrampur district is Deepa. So these are the archaeological sites which are actually situated on the banks of these three rivers in the Sarguja division of Chhattisgarh. Now coming back to the question, we can match first of all Hasdev with Chipchipi, then we can match Maheshpur with Rihand and Deepadi with Kanhar. So we have A1, we have B2 and we have C3. So let's try and match this with the options that we have. So first option only, we can see A1, B2 and C3. So option number A will be the correct answer for this question. So this completes question number 5. And now let's move to question number 6. Now in the question number 6, we have multiple statements and we have to choose the true statements. So first statement is Tamur Pingla Wildlife Sanctuary is the largest wildlife sanctuary in Chhattisgarh. Second statement says it is situated in the Sarguja district of Chhattisgarh. Third says it was established in the year 1976 while the fourth one says its area is 802 square kilometers. Now let me tell you a couple of things about Tamor Pingla Wildlife Sanctuary. It was established in the year 1978 and it is situated in the Surajpur district of Chhattisgarh. And I'll tell you, its area is 608 square kilometer, and with an area of 608 square kilometer, it happens to be the largest wildlife sanctuary of Chhattisgarh. So the first statement that we have is correct, that it is the largest wildlife sanctuary of Chhattisgarh, while option number 2 says it is situated in the Sarguja district, which is wrong because I told you it is situated in the Surajpur district. The third statement says it was established in the year 1976. Once again, it is wrong because it was established in the year 1978. And finally, the area is not 802, it is 608 square kilometers. Now, what we have to do is, we have to choose the statements which are actually true. That means, statement number 2, 3 and 4 were wrong. Only statement number 1 was true, and hence we have to choose an option which says only statement 1 is true. In option number A, we have 1, 2, 4, it cannot be right. In the option number B, we have 2, 3 and 4, it cannot be right because 2, 3 and 4 all are not true. In the option number C, we have only 1, yes. Only one is true, and hence option number C will be the correct option or the correct answer for this question. So this explains our question number 6, and let's move to the question number 7. Now, question number 7 says, which of the following tribes reside mainly in the Sarguja division of Chhattisgarh? First of the tribe that has been given is Kol, second is Zorao, third is Kamar, fourth is Gadba, and fifth is Dorla tribe. Now let's plot these tribes in the map of Chhattisgarh. First was Kol tribe. Now Kol tribe generally resides in the Koria district of Chhattisgarh. If we talk about the Orao tribe, it resides in the Balrampur, Sarguja and the Jashpur districts of Chhattisgarh, and here we have our Orao tribe. Talking about the Kamar tribe, mainly resides in the Gariaband and the Dhamtari districts of the Raipur division of Chhattisgarh, while the Gadba tribe mainly resides in the Bijapur district and the Dorla tribe, which majorly resides in the Sukma district of Chhattisgarh. So now the question was asking which of the tribes majorly reside in the Sarguja division. So in the Sarguja division, we have Kol and the Orao tribe that reside majorly in the Sarguja division of Chhattisgarh. So moving back to the questions, Kol and Orao were the two major tribes which actually reside mainly in the Sarguja division of Chhattisgarh. Let's look at the options. Option number A says A, B, C, D. That means Kol, Orao, Kamar and Gadba. But we saw Kamar and Gadba, they do not reside in the Sarguja division mainly. Hence option A would be incorrect. Moving to the option B. Option B says A and B. That means only Kol and Orao. We have already seen that Kol and Orao, out of the given tribes, majorly reside in the Sarguja division, and hence option B would be the correct answer to this question. So this finishes question number 7. Now let's move to the question number 8. Now in question number 8, we once again have matched the columns, but this time around we have districts and some famous temples. So in the districts column, we have Surajpur, then we have Sarguja, then we have Koria. While in the temples column, we have Chipchipi Devi Temple, we have Sarasur and we have Mahamaya Devi Temple. Now let's try and solve this question with the help of a map. So this is our Koria district, and in the Koria district we have already seen Chipchipi. So we have Koryar district and we have Chipchipi. So in the Koryar district, we have this Chipchipi Devi temple. In the Surajpur district, we have a location which is known as Sarasur, and we have Ram Lakshman Janki temple in this Sarasur. And all of you might be knowing, in the Ambikapur of the Sarguja district, we have our Mahamaya Devi temple in this Sarguja division. So coming back to the question, we can match now Surajpur with Sarasur, we can match Korya with Chipchipi Devi temple, and we can match Sarguja with Mahamaya Devi temple. So what is the correct sequence that we have? We have A2, then we have B3, and finally we have C1. Now matching this with our options, we have option number B with A2, B3 and C1. Hence option B would be the correct answer to this question. Now let's move to the question number 9. Now in the question number 9, once again we have multiple statements, but this time around we have to tell which of the statements are false. So first statement is, River Hasdev originates from the Bakona peak of Chhattisgarh. Is it correct? No, it is not correct, because we have already seen that the River Hasdev originates from the Kaimur peak. So statement number 1 is incorrect. Now second statement says, Amrit Dhara waterfall is situated over River Hasdev. Yes, it is situated over River Hasdev in the Koryar district. So it is right. Statement number 3 says, River Rehand originates from the Matringa hills. Yes, it does originate from the Matringa peak in the Sarguja district. Hence statement number 3 is correct. Talking about statement number 4, which says Maheshpur is situated on the banks of River Rehand. Yes, it is situated on the banks of River Rehand, and we have already seen this fact in this lecture only. So statement 2, 3, 4 are correct, while statement number 1 is incorrect, and we have to tell which of the statements are false or incorrect only. So if we look at option A, we have 1, 2, 4. That means it is saying that 1, 2 and 4 are incorrect. So will this option be right? No, it cannot be right, because only one is incorrect. So this option A is not right. Option B says 2, 3, 4 are wrong. But you can see from here 2, 3, 4 are right. So this is not the correct option. Option C says only one is incorrect. And yes, we have seen only statement number 1 is incorrect. And hence option number C would be the correct option in this question. So this completes our question number 9. And finally, we have our question number 10, which says, the famous pilgrimage of Muslims, Takya, is situated in which district of Chhattisgarh? So Takya is a famous Muslim pilgrimage, and we have the tomb of Baba Murad Shah in Takya, and Takya is situated near Ambikapur in the Sarguja district of Chhattisgarh. So what are the options that we have? Option number A is Korya, B is Surajpur, C is Balrampur. But I have told you that it is situated in the Sarguja district of Chhattisgarh. So we don't have Sarguja in A, B or C. Then the correct option would be option D, which says none of the above. So this actually completes some of the important and conceptual questions from the Sarguja division of Chhattisgarh. I shall be back in my next video with the Bilaspur division of Chhattisgarh. So I hope you guys would have liked my video, and I shall meet you guys in my coming videos. Tab tak liye, thank you and take care.
CGPSC की संपूर्ण तैयारी के लिए कंपटीशन कम्युनिटी के YouTube चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और डेली अपडेट्स के लिए बेल आइकन को प्रेस करना ना भूलें।